Hello friends, Google Doodle honors Rodolfo Corky Gonzalez, boxer, poet, and activist. Rodolfo Corky Gonzalez Google Doodle slideshow celebrates life of Rodolfo Gonzalez and his poem Yo Soy Joking. In addition to being a champion in the boxing ring, he was also a champion for racial and socio-economic justice as one of the most influential leaders of the Chicano civil rights movement. On the 1st of October in 1970, the Escuela Tlatelolco Centro de Estudios, founded by Corky and his family, opened its doors as the first private school in United States history with a focus on Chicano, Mexican-American cultural studies. The slides in today's doodle take a journey through Corky's life while featuring lines from Gonzalez.